Hello everyone, my name is Snowy40 and today I'm gonna play Stardew again. So yeah, let's take a break. Good now. Try. Oh, this would be a request, I'd really appreciate it. Let's see here. Yeah. Honestly, if you see my name. Turn my do not disturb mode in Discord. Still want not Lucia. Right, I forgot about it. would go fishing some fish so we can get the money and buy a bus driver. Oh, yo, Abby. Yeah, let's go fishing at the ocean. Seashore. Oh, nice. I guess I wouldn't go fishing at the sea now. level is taking us long. Damn. Many fish around here, eh? Okay, I guess this will be our last. Say he is winning. Wait. Yo, what up? Thank you. savvy. Abby. Yo. Okay. Seems good. Sandfish. I need 25k. How do I gonna get there? How do you see that?
Whoop.
I don't really know what should I do anymore. There's nothing to do. I'm just hoping that I do get to 1,000 to 20,000 to 25k light. Put it out soon because I want to go to this world. Oh, tuna. Wow, nice good show. Wow, this is very good. This seems hot. Okay, seems good. Okay, let's go back. Oh, hey, Abby. What's she doing? I guess you're wondering why I'm in the graveyard at this hour. Well, I'm here because it's the best place in the town to find some poetry. And I'm sweaty because I've been practicing my swordsmanship. Well, you better be careful with it. Hey! What do you think? I'm too weak to drink a bread? Oh, obviously not. Sorry, I guess I'm getting a little bit defensive here. You see, I once explored the mountain cave, but I know it's too dangerous to go there unarmed. Probably do. You drew the sword before, haven't you? Yes. So, I don't want to kill anything either. I just want to do a little exploring without risking my neck. I've lived in the valley my whole life, but I've never really done anything memorable. I want to go on Avenger. Understandable? Abigail? Dad? I've been looking all over for you. Your mother wants you to come home and help with dinner. And? What are you doing in the graveyard anyway? There's no place for a young lady. Mind your own business. You think I should be at home cooking dinner because I'm a girl, don't you? You're really stuck in the past, Dad. Let's get out of here, Snowy. If you say so. Sure. Well, are you coming or not? Okay, see you later, yeah? Come back! Okay, my dad won't find this here. Can you believe my parents were ever young? They don't understand my perspective at all. I know. They grew up in a different era with different world. Oh no, I should not be that. Well, thanks for helping me out, Snowy. How could you help untangle my hair from this bush? Man, yes, you know, paladins, whatever. Let's go to need some stuff before we going home, alright? Why is my FPS stopping? What happened? Let me check. Okay, I'm not sure what's going on. There's something I have here. Oh no, it's not the same one. This is not the Lucio, this is not the Lucio Fossils. Remind him. this your home then? Just not the same one. Damn it. Miss Vada, I'm gonna give a gift to Abigail, but I couldn't find her. For now. Boring, fishy.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I need to concentrate. Go keep her little fish there. And one of those fish. If you enjoy this English, remember to like the video, egg in the warm summer water. Go cut down some hardwood. Give me some hardwood. Thank you. go back to our house. And sleep. Give me meat. There's Snowy, how's things going? You must be Lily. You must silly be making a fortune on that farm. Don't forget your dear old mother when you have been in there. Love, ma. Okay, hot pepper. Thanks, mom. And it is finished. I thought I'd unhab it, but yeah, I did remember that I'd keep it. Go, we cut. Josh, are you took you long enough? Well, it's good and spicy, at least thanks. Hey, Abby. Nice. Hey, Gladys. Here it is. I accept this. Thank you. I didn't know you felt away the same. Well, I did. So, if you can, then, up. Hey, we love you, Abby Josh. Let's go mining. Thank you.
Thank you.
Alright. Okay, we're getting somewhere. Then too. So it seems like you are starting to get close to some of the townspeople. If you want to show someone that you're automatically interested, you've got to give them one beautiful flower bouquet. I'm sending them for a very fair price. If you want to find a family someday, this is the first step. I already gave it to your daughter. Hi, Zoe. One of these days, you should come along to my little master, Doug. Maybe around 8 p.m. I want to show you something. Abby.
Sure.
How are you doing? I hope you enjoy if I send you, okay? Thanks. I will donate it. One halo. Okay. Nah, I won't give it to the tornadoing first. Let's go by, okay, there's only one left. That's got me out of course. Let's see. This is this will be it. Okay, you can find me. just go in. What's that? Wait a minute. Am I gonna do spy thing again? I don't know why. Hey Abby. The valley looks nice, let's see if it's landed. I think, of course it does. The Dublin is peaceful, fascinating, and depressing at the same time. But yeah, that's not. You know, love them. I think it's not a cover. Where's the animal product? Oh, yeah. Okay, we literally a duck egg. Maybe it's fine. Oh yeah. This house was empty for years, the sheep moved in, and so did we. Quite good. Yo, what's up? Can I build? No, you're getting some care. Don't worry about it. 300 wood, 100 stone. Okay, well. I need some dog meat, actually. Yeah, coming up, hey. I want your meat for my fishing routine. Thank you. out. Day work, that's fun. To go. Boobies. Got something for me, girls? It's a kit. Nice, thanks. Not really worth it, but yeah, take it. I don't want it. Clint, where are you? Nope. This is Clint. What is here? Where is he? Wait for him here, because he will eventually run this way anyway. Yep. Yo. You Okay, let's go see Abby. Let's see what's happening too. Hey, it was hoping you show up. I'm gonna show you something. Yeah, that's it. See this? It's called Spirit Board. Have you ever used one? Nope, of course not. I'm scared, of course. Put your hand on the planchette, I think, with me. Now, the spirits will guide us to A. Look, it's moving! The first is air. Next is lab. Wow, look at it go, it's spreading out. SN. I love SN. Oof, accidentally knocked over the bot. It's a silly game, it doesn't mean anything. Yeah. I have something to do, you have to go. Sorry. I know what you mean, Abby. Totally understand. Back to the fishing I go. silly Abby. There's nothing to be afraid of. This guy's a silly, I'm not too sure today. Probably not. Right? Yep. This part. Guess, like, you know, who is SN? Well, you probably know it's Snowy, that's SN and SNOW. Why? Yeah. I don't know why, I totally forgot my name. I don't have any diamonds. Unfortunately. don't know why, but I always choose a bigger as my pattern. It's kind of weird, I think. But yeah, anyways, this is for this part. I will see you again next week. And we will go to desert. Hope you guys are doing fine. And don't forget to take care of yourself. My name is Snowy Frosty, and today I am out. Bye bye.